The Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, operates on the principle that generating big rewards requires taking big risks. But how does the agency determine what risks are worth taking? George H. Heilmeier, a former director of DARPA, crafted a set of questions known as the Heilmeier Catechism to help agency officials think through and evaluate proposed research programs. The same set of criteria can be used to create better and more competitive proposals. Number one, what are you trying to do? Articulate your objectives using absolutely no jargon. Number two, how is it done today, and what are the limits of current practice? Why are improvements needed? What are the consequences of doing nothing? Number three, what is new in your approach, and why do you think it'll be successful? What preliminary work have you done? How have you tested your assumptions on a small scale? Number four, who cares? Identify your stakeholders. Who will benefit from your successful project? Number five, if you are successful, what difference will it make? What will your successful project mean for your research, for the infrastructure of your institution and future capabilities, for your discipline, related disciplines, for society, for the funding agency? What applications are enabled as a result? Number six, what are the risks and the payoffs? Why are the potential rewards worth the risk? What have you done to mitigate risk? What's plan B? Number seven, how much will it cost? How long will it take? Who needs to be involved to ensure success? What institutional resources need to be committed? Number eight, what are the midterm and final exams to check for success? How will you assess progress and make mid-course corrections? What are the metrics for success? How will you know you're done? Answer every question of the catechism in your project description. Make it easy for a reviewer to pick out your answers and quote them in the review. Make your answers as specific, quantitative, and jargon-free as possible. Provide a summary at the end of your project description that recaps the catechism. To retrieve your own copy of the Heilmeier Catechism as it applies to creating better and more competitive proposals, visit the Research Development Team website and contact us today.